Say it again. I'm not going to say it again. No comment. Lock my way. If you value your safety, you get out the way.
Tonight, the angry parents of a local teen accused of shooting 10 people do not want to talk about it. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski, but one of the shooting victims is talking about the gunfire and the bloodshed she witnessed in Orange County.
Yeah, she's talking exclusively to Western News about what she witnessed, and the former Apopka High quarterback she thinks was targeted.
WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike is live tonight, and Kendra, she describes a horrific scene.
Martha, the victim tells me that people poured out of the birthday party here covered in blood, shocked that they had just been shot. Tonight, those wounded are recovering. The 17-year-old accused shooter is facing serious charges that could leave him locked up for the rest of his life.
I mean, what was the scene?
People were screaming from the shots being heard, but I don't think...
19-year-old Priscilla Hernandez had been hanging out at a teen's birthday party at this Apopka home Saturday night when bullets started flying.
You see people all over just laying down on the floor, just being covered in blood. People were shot. People were crying.
Priscilla was hit by bullets in both legs.
This way, but it went in and went out. And then this one, I was just grazed.
She says 17-year-old Johnny Barnes, who she did not know and hadn't even been invited to the party, had been arguing with 18-year-old Keon Brooks, a former Apopka High School football quarterback. Priscilla couldn't hear what started the fight.
He said that they're going to get it.
She says the fight ended with Barnes opening fire.
You could just fought it out with your hands and fists. Like, there's no reason to bring a gun and bring other innocent people into harm like that.
9 teens and a 20-year-old were shot.
He was in a bunch of pain, you know.
Including Saffor McGowan's son, Brandon. He's still in the hospital after taking a gunshot to the foot.
He just almost started shooting. And then you never know what pushed his button inside the party.
I'm filing charges against you as a juvenile or as an adult.
Now this 17-year-old is facing 7 counts of attempted murder. Partygoers are thankful no one was killed.
What if he shot a little higher? Like, what if I've been paralyzed? I'm glad the rest of us are okay. Hope he gets put away for a long time.
Tonight, the 3 teens remaining in ORMC are in stable condition, including Keon Brooks. The state attorney's office tells me it'll take a couple days to decide if Barnes will be charged as an adult. Right now, he remains in juvenile detention. Live in Orange County, Kendra Ace.